The many letters sent by the Master Wizardess directed our three heroes to a rocky and wind-beaten heath. There they were to search for Celius, the mysteriously vanished prince. But before the quest could begin, it was time to meet old friends. At last, the enchanted heroes of Trine were together again.
Zoya, I hope you've given up your crooked ways since we last met.
Well, I haven't stolen anything in almost an hour, at least. Maybe I'm already on my way to redemption.
Arresting Zoya would make a rough start for our adventure. I think we're going to need all three of us to find this missing prince.
This looks like it's worth something. Curious light. Is it here intentionally?
What do you think about this quest? What's so urgent about getting this boy back to the academy?
Maybe they worry about him getting kidnapped. The prince could collect a handsome ransom.
Or he could run into trouble out there in those old ruins.
Hope you have found the missing prince by now. If not, please be warned that he may be able to conjure up a nightmarish creature or two. Best of luck with your quest.
A big bird that was.
I hope it's not wizard hunting season for them.
Thank you.
smoke's not right, is it?
They didn't look like normal animals at all. They were all wrong.
There's magics at work.
Thank you.
The wizards hope we find the prince somewhere on this heath.
I wonder what brings him to this dreary place. If I was running away from school, I'd go somewhere with more entertaining prospects.
There's a ruined castle on this heath. Maybe he's headed there.
Time to play the hero.
It wasn't us. It was the wolves.
We're only here to help, Mom.
Sorry about the mess. Please don't kill us.
To the hero's surprise, the eagle offered them some unexpected help.
I think she wants us to hop on her back. Oh, I could get used to traveling in luxury like this.
With this speed, we'll catch up with the prince in no time.
Look! The ruined castle is out there! Thank you kindly, Mom.
Thank you.
and it's drizzling.
I hope the wizards don't mind us returning a prince with the sniffles.
It's just a few raindrops. We'll shrug them off.
Again, our thanks.
You must be the prince we're looking for. Good thing, too. I was afraid you'd been eaten by wolves.
What do you want with me?
We're taking you to the safety of the Astral Academy.
What? I'm not going back there.
You think we'd leave you alone in the middle of nowhere here?
Look, I don't care if you're a prince or a pig keeper. You're coming with us.
I'm not a child to be told what to do. Not again.
Ran off.
Then we must follow him.
I say we knock him unconscious and carry him back to the Astral Academy.
The overgrown, long abandoned garden had once surrounded and protected a castle within. Now the heroes would have to pursue the runaway prince through its forlorn pathways. The overgrown, long-abandoned garden had once surrounded and protected a castle within. Now the heroes would have to pursue the runaway prince through its forlorn pathways.
At least it stopped raining.
And we're in a pretty garden.
Oh, things are looking up!
Brilliant. A maze. Now we'll never find him.
Oh, you worry too much, Amadeus. Best foot forward, and we'll find this lad in no time.
Oh.
Some kind of enchantment must be keeping this fountain chilly.
Vanishing monsters!
Maybe the prince is summoning them to distract us? The wizards did say he knows magic.
I guess this quest isn't going to be as straightforward as I thought it would be.
Thank you.
Notice you've changed the colour of your box, Amadeus.
Does it mean it's now more powerful than ever?
I thought it might be fun to coordinate with my fine new wardrobe. In fact, I thought you'd notice the new coat before the box.
Well, I guess it's an improvement from running around in sandals without any trousers.
There were trousers, just very short ones.
I remember. It's what all the wizards wore back in the day. Funny-looking quill. Seems familiar.
Celius, stop running away!
Go back and tell the wizards I still wear their useless talisman, if they're worried about that.
And what does this talisman do?
It's to separate dream and reality, but it's too weak, as you must have noticed.
So, are we fighting dreams?
Subconscious manifestations?
Could be.
Dreams?
Oh! Yeah.
Those would be the wolves, then. Explains why they all go poof!
Thank you.
There!
Prince Celius, why are your wolves and spiders attacking us? Do you really want us dead?
No, I don't. The nightmares just appear on their own. I can't control them.
Rats, we lost him. If they're Celius's bad dreams we're fighting, it's a good thing he's only afraid of wolves and spiders.
Too true. Imagine if he'd had a phobia for dragons, then getting through this garden would be a real nightmare.
It could be worse, though. Empty pie tins, mouldy potatoes.
Let's stop talking about this. If this prince can summon fearsome nightmares, then we really shouldn't be adding any arrows into his quiver.
Maybe we'll be lucky and there'll be no other monsters to contend with.
Amadeus's hopeful optimism was, of course, amusingly misplaced.
Where there's a lock, there's a key.
It's the castle gates. At last, we've passed the garden.
So, this is where our prince was headed.
We'll find him in the ruins.
Having at last made their way through the thorny garden, our heroes found the remains of what had once been a majestic castle. But now, dark clouds hung over its grandeur, and the prince's nightmares were sure to lurk in every... Having at last made their way through the thorny garden, our heroes found the remains of what had once been a magic...
Oh, someone's left a note here.
Have you seen Waffles, our cat? She ran away from the fire. If you find her, please take good care of her. If you find our pyromaniac son instead, please return him to the Astral Academy.
Look at that portrait. It's young Sully's. So this was his home.
Someone or something took a swipe in the city.
Strange crystal wall. How curious.
I guess it's no coincidence it's the same color as the nightmares.
Pipes here seem totally wrecked.
Might make exploring the ruins a bit more challenging.
So we take a little dip here and there, it'll be fine.
I guess the castle has seen better days.
Should say so.
Looks abandoned to me. So what is the prince up to coming here? Even in ruins, this castle stinks of fortune. Too bad everything of worth is already looted.
It must have been a grand little palace back in its day.
It's funny how we always find castles only when they're ruins.
Yes, I propose we break in... I mean, discover a fully furnished castle on our next adventure.
wary of teaching Celia's magic until his mental constitution improves. He is too skittish and too impressionable to the whims of his imagination. It doesn't, of course, help that his brothers hide spiders in his bed, or leave him locked outside after telling tall tales about wolves roaming the heath.
It was my favorite when I was in school.
Thank you.
means we have nothing to find but our chains. Sooner or later, we'll have to get into a nasty confrontation with the Prince to make him come back with us.
Maybe Zoya has it right. We can't just keep on asking him to come along and hope he does.
Come now. We just need to cheer him up a bit and everything will be as right as rain.
Thank you.
Dear Sir Pontius, you left so soon. We had no chance to thank you for your great service in defeating the cursed knight who had plagued our village so. Please return to us someday so we can repay your kindness. The bakery can't wait for you to sample their latest pies. Yours, etc., the mayor.
It must be upsetting to see what happened here while you were away.
What do you mean, while I was away? My nightmares ruined this castle. It's why I was sent away and locked up in the dungeons of the Estral Academy. Didn't you know?
Oh.
It's best you let me go.
We leave no prince behind!
Look, there's no way out, so how about you come back to the Academy with us, nice and quiet?
You're wrong. There's one way out of here.
Cornered by the heroes in the depths of the ruined castle, Prince Celius had broken his dream talisman. To the heroes' surprise, the young prince then vanished, quite literally. But no one had expected that the heroes would also be swept along by Celius's strange magic. Cornered by the heroes in the depths of the ruined castle, Prince Celius had broken.
Well, I'll be.
Amadeus, where the heck are we?
I think we're in the prince's dream.
Ugh, I'm pretty much ready to hate this boy.
Celius was grounded to the waking world with the talisman, but once he destroyed it, he could enter this dreamland.
It's the castle we just visited, but it's repaired. Traveling through someone else's dream portal safe. Will the prince end up brain-addled if we go through the wrong one?
Let's find out.
How can the three of you follow me? What sort of powers do you have?
We happen to be enchanted with ancient amazing magics.
You're intruding. Get out of my dreams.
Any ideas how we could do that, Your Highness? Didn't think so.
As we're in a dream, is the dense, impassable fog a metaphor for something?
Could be repressed memories. Maybe something he can't face.
Or maybe they had a serious gas leak in the castle.
Thank you. Thank you.
Within a dream, you summon your shadow. Recite this spell and watch it grow.
So what's this lifter metaphor for?
Maybe it means we are plunging down into the dark depths of his consciousness.
I'm glad it's the prince's nightmares we have to contend with. It'd be awful if they were mine. There was a terrible old witch I was scared of when I was young. I still have nightmares about her.
Stop! Stop talking about your dreams. It's not safe.
Thank you. Lamadeus. Come to Auntie Gretchen.
By my trousers! What lunacy is this?
Last time I made potions, my hair turned white all over. What if it's worse than the last time? What if my hair falls out entirely? What if something else falls off? My toes? Or worse?
Get to work!
Of course, Auntie, of course. Just please don't make me drink any potions. Just face my fears and complete potions and come through it all stronger. How very well done of me.
My family left me with nothing. No forwarding address, no letter, not even a postcard. They were more worried about the cat than me.
Well, sometimes families are complicated. Wait, where are you going now?
I'll know when I get there.
Is that wise?
Much better than being locked up in the Astral Academy.
But we're on a mission to get you back there.
Ha! What do you care? You so-called heroes are only the wizard's henchmen. And I am done with them. Like I am done with the three of you.
The
The prince's dream had given the heroes some insight to what was troubling young Celius. Once the dream ended, the heroes woke up at the edge of a forest with the pale moon shining on them. They spied a narrow trail leading into the dark forest. In the distance, the nightmare wolves kept howling.